Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. And today I'm going to be trying Habit Burgers. Yeah, Habit Burgers. Yeah, let's see. So basically, I ordered like this chicken sandwich. It had bacon in it, but my sister took it. Delicious. And once again, I'm filming on my phone. And it looks like it's all everything because my sister ate it, most of it. Okay. So this is what it looks like. Good. See, clearly freaking cheat the fries. No. So I'm gonna try the fries by itself, and then I'm gonna try the ranch. Oh. It's pretty good. Same thing, but the ranch tastes like, it brings it more flavor. Mm-hmm. That's good, I like it. A lot of avocados in here. And chicken. Tastes pretty good. Situated. Brown. So now has like mayo and stuff in it. That's what it looks like. So I'm gonna try it. I got no napkins, so perfect. Yeah. So it's really good. Like, it's pretty good. It costs like for three people, $28. Like, that's expensive. And plus, on top of that, it was a very long time. Like, with food on my face. Oh my gosh. Like, I'm filming in my room. Mm-hmm. This is really good. I guess it is like a lot. I mean, look how good my finger is. It's weird. Nasty, kind of. The food's not nasty, but grease and stuff is pretty nasty. And look, I'm getting on my bed. But the food is delicious. It's just overpriced. It's very overpriced. And it looks all soggy because I wanted to wait until the video, but I wanted like to do the video like now, but they said no, so I just waited. And I got those two pieces, but my sister ate the other half, so yeah. Where's the fries? I always do like this combination with like my fries and burgers and stuff. I always do this. It's weird. Comment down below if you do this. I'm just putting fries over fries on my burger. Oh, chicken burger. And now we're gonna taste. It's really good. Wiping it on the side of my chin. Okay. So this is it for all the video. If you liked it, then give it a like. Subscribe if you want. And follow all my, my social media. Peace out.